So hello to all of you, wherever you may be, in the Juventus Stadium, in the Alpine city of Turin. Peter Drury, and I'm here to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise. Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here. Juventus have this frantic spell of games. Fixture congestion always brings with it issues around fatigue and injury. Yeah, and the manager has got to look towards squad rotation now. A bigger part of his job is to keep a freshness and energy about the team. Challenge, but fair enough. Speed forward. Cut out in the nick of time. Balotelli with a shot! On the front foot, but they maintain this pressure. It's looking very good for them. Take the lead. Well, that's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
And that's a throw.
So, we've got the only goal to make it 1-0.
tries a through ball towards the flank. Comes in hard, but he's taken enough of the ball. Effort. Looks like a good ball through. Juventus leading by one and looking very comfortable on it. Russo charges in. Rafael Varane. Martin Zindy. Evra. And it's Berardi.
Showcases of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Juventus leading 1-0 at the break. He's back on the way.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution, get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Here's a corner.
Massive lead!
Oh, on his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Yeah, with it being under pressure from a couple of opponents, I thought he showed real determination to get some sort of attempted goal, and you have to give him credit at least for that.
Committing a lot of men forward at the start of the second half, they know that this is an important time for them.
Cabella looking for options. Good run, ultimately forced by an astute piece of defending. And appreciates good football all around there. Fine defending there. Juventus. The only goal. Cabella looks to slip it through. Another piece of really good defending. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Something from the very top floor, and you have to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
A change here, he's not ready to come on. Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. That's a piece of really good defending.
They're cropping the same goal in their body somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here, and yet they can't convert a stream of very decent opportunities.
Oh, you could tell he really wanted that.
Yeah, he's definitely a player who looks like he can make something happen every time he's on the ball. He's just full of belief and energy.
Down on the touchline, it seems there's going to be a change. Juventus take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
And that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence, and they should be able to take it on from here and then add to it. Sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Juventus take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Juventus scoring two goals in next to no time. Looks to slip it through. It's a decent ball. It's Totti! Francesco Totti is a genius! They are running riot! The movement so precise, the finish sumptuous.
Just when they thought they may be in at one end, they end up shipping a goal at the other, and it
describe that. Clinical. Staffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, and devastated in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
Destruction, annihilation, they simply ran away with it.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Now listen, if you've got that kind of power and that kind of pace in your team, I think you'll plough through most teams. No centre.